Think climate, think change. Every second, every minute, every day, our world is changing.
The United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change, Conference of the Parties, or the UNFCCC Conference of the Parties for short, is held towards the end of every year. The COP is preceded by several preparatory meetings during the year. St. Lucia will be represented at this year's COP, which is COP23, from November 6 to 17, where hundreds of other countries, international and multilateral agencies, civil society organizations, and other stakeholders come together to deliberate on the various issues of climate change. COP is important to St. Lucia, because this is where we present our concerns to ensure that we can survive as we live in an era of climate change. At this gathering, we, as part of the developing country bloc, negotiate with developed countries to receive much needed financial, technological, and capacity building assistance to deal with the grave negative consequences of a changing climate. Support received can be used to undertake initiatives across various sectors, including health, education, tourism, agriculture, or infrastructure.